I'm more interested in watching you now.
Well then, ladies and gentlemen, the time has come for the biggest competition on any Carnival cruise ship. It is time for the International Men's Hairy Chest Competition. That's right. Now, we are keeping a tradition that was kept alive since the early caveman times, when cavemen battled it out to see who had the hairiest chest. We've continued it all the way through to present day 2011, and somebody today is going to be crowned Mr. Hairy Chest. Now, what I'm looking for is seven guys, the first seven guys to make their way to the front of me right now, who's ready to take it on. I'm looking for seven guys, so it's the first seven that come to me right now. So come on over, we've got contestant. Whoa, look at your hairy chest! It looks like a vest top. Wow, okay, so I've got one, two, three, four. Where's number five? I need contestant, where, come on, where are you? One day. Here we go, we've got number five. Oh, you could make a rug out of that. Okay, we got five, I need two more. Come on, guys, who's got what it takes to battle it out, to get crowned as Mr. Hairy Chest? All right. Do we have any more contestants right now? Come on, don't be scared. A scared man is a boring man. Yes, we got another one! Contestant number six. And we need one more. Do we have any more? Come on down. Yes, we've got one final contestant coming through. So these are our seven contestants. Everybody have a good look right in front of you, because you're about to see these seven guys do stuff that you would never want to see seven guys do. Yes, over the next 20 minutes, it's gonna get nasty. Alright, so guys, what I want you to do for me right now is you're gonna head all the way down here for me. So follow on down the catwalk. And you're gonna go and stand just over here next to these ladies. Can you look after them for me, yeah? The right guys, alright? Look after them. Yeah, they're very delicate. Alright, so I'll be back with you guys in just a couple of seconds' time, because I need some more people involved in this competition. Now, the last thing I want to do today is stare at seven hairy guys coming towards me. I don't get paid enough. So what I want is three ladies who want to... You in the yellow, you are definitely coming up. You've been making a lot of noise all day. Okay, so you're definitely one. I need another lady. Yeah, you there? You put your hand up. I need one more. Who wants to get part of this? Let's have a look. Yes, you there. Yeah, in the blue top. Yeah, or purple top. I can't see.
I'm single yet.
I don't think she's single. Sorry, Ray. Yeah. Okay, come on over there, ladies. You're going to come over here. So I've got the three ladies now. I've got one, two, and the noisy one in the yellow. The noisy one in the yellow. Where's the other noisy one? She needs a drink. I think she's had enough. All right, okay, so it's time to meet our judges. Judge number one, what is your name, please, and where you're from? Don't mess with her, she's drunk. Okay. So, it's judge number one. I don't even know what I'm doing now. What's your name, please, and where you're from? Let's hear it for Heather from Houston, Texas! Alright, judge number two, what is your name, please, and where are you from?
My name is Charmaine Kenhine, and I'm from Newton, Texas, near Jasper, Texas.
Charmaine from Newton, Texas, near Jasper, Texas, alright! No idea what that is. Okay, and finally on the end, judge number three, what is your name, please, and where are you from?
My name is Sue, and I'm from Rhode Island.
Sue from Rhode Island! Welcome, Sue! Okay, judges, you've got a very difficult task right now. What's going to happen? These guys are going to be battling it out. You are going to have to, after each round, knock them down. Okay? So only three are remaining for the final. You might actually knock them down like... ridiculous! So you've got to take certain guys out after each round until there's only three remaining who are going to battle it out against Arnie, my pet alligator. Now, I've had Arnie since he was a small inflatable, and I blew him up to the alligator he is today. Look at him. He's a very angry alligator, and three of you for the final will be seeing how angry he really is. But judges, you are going to be looking at all sorts of different things today, because round number one, you're going to see something nasty. What's going to happen, round number one, before we meet our contestants, is each contestant are going to have their own song. Okay, what's going to happen? This, guys, is your catwalk. Because round number one is catwalk modeling. Because with every hairy-chested guy, it's all about showing what you've got. Not everything, though. So each of you are going to have a song, you're going to make your way down the catwalk. But I don't just want you walking down, you know, going, hey, hey, hey. I want to see the moves. As Maroon 5 says, I want moves like Jagger. That's what I'm looking for, okay? We want to see you sell yourself, boys, because these three judges are going to be looking at the best moves. You've got to be alpha male walking down here, okay? That is your job. Once you get all the way down to the end, down here, you're going to go to each judge and just show them a little bit of a move. Show them what you've got. Brrr, you know, don't get too excited. Judges, there's no spanking, no. But you can, if you want, give a little hair a rub. Give a little stroke, like it was your pet at home. Because obviously you're looking at fur content. It's always good. Okay, so judges, are you ready? All right, let's meet our contestants, and then it's time to begin. Round number one, catwalk. So we're going to start with who I've got first, which is you. You look like a man who is up for it. So let's start, everyone. Contestant number one, what's your name, please, and where are you from?
David
from Newton, Texas. Are you related to him? He's what? Just by marriage, okay, well, you cannot put that against him. Right. Contestant number two, what is your name, please, and where are you from?
My name is Bob, and I'm from Rhode Island.
Bob from Rhode Island! Are you related to Bob? You cheat! Right, I'm getting a fourth judge. I'm not having this. I'm gonna get a fourth judge. Are you related to anyone as well? Right, this is gonna change. Okay, contestant number four, what is your name, please, and where are you from?
Clem from Tennessee.
Clem from Tennessee. We have Clem from Tennessee, contestant number four. Contestant number five, what is your name, please, and where are you from?
Lee, and I'm from Kima, Texas.
Lee from Kima, Texas. Okay, our next contestant, which is now contestant number five. What is your name, please, and where are you from?
My name is Rayhan from Houston, Texas.
Rayhan from Houston, Texas. Excellent. Contestant number six, what is your name, please, and where are you from?
I'm Ralph, and I'm from Mexico.
Ralph from Mexico. And on the end, please, what is your name, and where are you from?
I'm Dan from Austin, Texas.
Dan from Austin, Texas. Okay, so these are our seven contestants. Remember which order you are in, because it is time now to see what they've got. Okay. Now, we are picking the best, even if you're related to them, okay? Yeah, honest. We'll see. All right, then. Are we ready? Lido Neck, are you ready? Hairy Chest Men, are you ready? Alright, it's time to meet contestant number one. Here's his song, Show Us What You Got! Alright, let's bang that. Now the shirt is on, but he's going. It's the slow reveal. Here he comes as he makes his way down. Who wants to see that shirt taken off? I know I don't. Oh, there's the hair! Look at that state of affairs right there. That is a man that goes to the gym regularly, eats his veggies, and on occasion eats a lot of McDonald's. Here he comes, making his way down. Yeah! Ladies, have a good look. Contestant number one, there he is. That's it, give it a rub. What is it? Does it feel nice? Is that like a sheep? You like the salt and pepper?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, let's hear it, please. We're getting Texas number one. That was a great first effort. By the way, you just have to, they love your salt and pepper. Whatever that means. You got the white curly bits attached, it's great. All right, here we go. It's now time to meet contestant number two. You saw contestant number one. Can you beat that? That is the question. Here we go, let's hear it please for contestant number two. Ladies, he's flexing something as he makes his way down. Oh, he's got hairy shoulders. Oh, what do you think? Is that nice? That was harsh. That's a bit, oh, they get a little kiss as well. And in the back. Stop it! Alright, let's hear it please for contestant number two. He just totally ignored you. Contestant number two. Sorry, hang on. You ignored her. She wants a kiss. And she wants to see you back here. Oh, there we go. Brilliant. All right then. It's time. Look at this chest hair. You've groomed this, haven't you? Especially. It's like a giant furry vest top. All right, it's time to meet him then. Let's... Kids on the catwalk. Warning, kids on the catwalk. You will be shot. Oh, she moved really quickly then. Brilliant. Okay, it's now time to meet contestant number three. Here we go. Show us what you got. It is a sweater vest, isn't it? Turn around. Oh, boy! Oh, okay, ladies, hello. What do you think? Oh, gross. Oh, you. Okay, let's hear it, please. We're contestant number three. Right, hang on. Will you stop ignoring her? She gets very left out. There you go. Do you want to touch? Oh, will you stop it? Ladies, no spanking or else you will be deducted points. Okay, so it's now time to meet contestant number four. There's something hidden behind that orange t-shirt. Let's find out if it is a Chewbacca. Take it away! It's like a jello. Here he comes, swinging his shirt around. Wow, it's very hypnotic. It's a lot of movement. So here he comes down to the ladies. Hey, look at the little grey dots there. That's like a concentration right in the middle of the chest. Oh, he's shutting up. There we go. So there you go, here, please, for contestant number four. Wow. Interesting. It's now time to meet. You wait to see how long this chest hair is. You could actually probably braid it. Here we go. Let's hear it, please, for contestant number five. Look at that. It's like a sheepdog. A scat man as he makes his way down with one of their carnival towels, which is going to need cleaning. Shake. Absolutely amazing, look at that. Have you noticed how these mad moves dance? They actually wobble. That's fantastic. Ladies, have a good look. You are one hairy man. Oh, look at that! Wow, One day, kids, if you eat your veggies, you'll get as hairy as that. We do a great deal in the spa, by the way. They might be able to bikini wax you. All right, so next up, we've got contestant number 6. He's giving us a wave. He's ready. What has he got hiding underneath that shirt? Part of me just doesn't want to know. But let's find out. Here we go. Let's hear it, please. Show us what you got.
Mr. Bombastic.
Here he comes. He's making his way down. Right, what have we got? Where is the hair? He's got 4 strands of hair. Sorry. He's got like 7 hairs. And you need a magnifying glass to see them. One day. Okay, so we now have one more contestant. This is contestant number 7. And then it's time to say goodbye to them, the ones that didn't make it through. So contestant number 7, it's your time to shine. You've seen the other 6. Can you outclass them? Please show us what you got. We'll get you some shampoo. Oh my, I've seen some sights. Or something to try and get me back on track. Okay, ladies, you've seen all 7 contestants, okay? What we're going to be doing is we're going to be losing 2 of them, all right? So you've got to pick 2 now who just don't have what it takes, okay? Now, what I'm going to give you right now is a medallion. Okay, you've got one there, and I'll give you another one, okay? You're going to place the medallion around the necks of the guys that are going to be leaving, but I'm going to do you a favor. I'm going to let them give you one more look at the goods. All right, guys, come round. I want you to come round a semicircle around the ladies facing me. Be careful with what you're about to video. It's going to be nasty. All right. Okay, guys, the next maneuver you're going to do is you're going to bend forwards with your hands on your knees. Because, ladies, it's time for the booty shake! All right, here we go, guys. Give them the booty shake. Show them what your booty can do. That's my holiday gift to the judges. You look terrified. There we go. You can see it up on the screen. In widescreen, bottom action. Ew. I think we've seen enough. I think we've seen enough. Oh boy. Okay. Judges, 2 of them have got to go. Who are the final 2? The 2 that will be leading us, because we're going to have 5 going through to the next round. So who will be leaving us? Okay. Who is going to be leaving us? All right, judges, this is it then. Place the medallion around the two gentlemen who are the... Oh, and oh! Please give a big round of applause, though, as our guys leave the stage. It takes a lot of guts to do what they've just done. They did a great job. Congratulations, but you've got yourself some medallions. All right. The next round then, guys, as we've seen now, we've seen what you've got. But inside every alpha male lies a silver-backed gorilla. Deep down inside, today you are going to let out the silver-backed gorilla by roaring. I'm looking for the manliest, loudest roar you can give me. Okay, judges, we're going to be losing two guys after this round. So you're going to listen, and you are looking for raw animal. I want the pounding of chests. I want pure silver-backed rain gorilla. All right.
I'm in the jungle, baby!
That's right. I'm in the jungle, baby. Here we go. So we're going to go through each contestant. I'll hold the microphone near you. All you got to do is roar. So contestant number one, we're going to go from this side now. Dig in deep, my friend. Find the inner gorilla, okay? I will do the countdown. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go! Wow! We like it. We like it. That was nice and loud. Okay, now we're going to be going over to the woolly mammoth. Some really long hair. I mean, literally, you could beat that. We could, you know, make curtains out of it or something. I don't know. That's awesome. Okay, so you see what you got to do, okay? Nice, loud roars, all right? So after 3, 2, 1, inner animal, let that gorilla out, my friend. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go! That sounded more like a gorilla on a toilet. Wow, interesting. Okay, contestant number 3. Here we go. You've got a silverback bits attached to the front, so I'm gonna give you a head start here on this one. Remember, channel that gorilla, let him out. In 3, 2, 1, go! Very nice. Are you ready for this? All right, here we go then. 3, 2, 1, channel the animal inside. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! All right, here we go then. Over on the end now. Are you ready for this? All right. So you're gonna suck it in, get the big inner silver back inside you, and roar, my friends. In 3, 2, 1, go! Unfortunately, inside some of you, there lies a small baby squirrel. All right, ladies, two medallions. Okay, this time we're saying goodbye to the two who just didn't have the inner animality. All right, so there you go. So we're going to have the final three who are going to be taking on the final challenge with Arnie. So ladies, have a good think. What do you think? You got it? All right then. I've got faith in you. Here we go then. So who is going to be leading us first? Put that medallion on. There we go. It's time to say goodbye. Give them a big round of applause, everybody, as they leave the staging area. Which leaves us with the final three. One of you gentlemen are about to become Mr. Hairy Chest. Now, ladies, you can relax now, okay? You can just take a break, because you're going to pay attention as well. But this next round is the final. And with all finals, it is down to you to decide now. You've seen them do two different challenges. You're about to see them do the third and final challenge. Now, guys, I've saved the hardest challenge to last. It's time for Arnie. What's going to happen? You're going to go to the pool. kids, it's time to come out the pool for a couple of seconds. Because big, hairy men are about to jump in here. Okay. Make sure you've cleared out your trousers of all things. Don't remember, forget, we do have dryers on board, so you can dry your clothes afterwards. Now, what's going to happen? Arnie is going to be a very naughty alligator. Now, with every guy, we've seen the inner animal, but it's all about